Rick Snyder says he makes tough choices, like cutting over $1 billion from education. That's tough on kids. Rick Snyder raised taxes on retirement. That's tough on seniors. And Rick Snyder's own administration officials got huge pay raises. That's tough. Wait, that's not a tough choice. One employee got a 90% raise and makes $330,000 a year. Tell Rick Snyder his tough choices are only tough on the middle class.